All right. I've played the demo of this game, and I've watched 2 playthroughs of this game many years ago. It's time for a speed run. Let's see how far we can get. Maya, I don't fucking care. Mia, Maya, whatever. Oh, fry, I can look at my veins in my hands. It's definitely not a block button. Yeah. It's a look at my veins button.
Yeah, how are you gonna block without a hand?
Blue boys.
It's so funny. We literally know what's gonna happen, so
can I fucking go? Look at these dumbass cowboy shoes this dumbass got on.
Wait, do it again. I wanna look at your cowboy shoes again.
Look at these boots, bro. They look like... Look at his fucking collar he's popping, bro. Fuck this kid.
He deserves to die.
Yeah, fuck this guy. He's got no style. Fuck this bitch.
You know what? Fuck his veins, too. Accept her gift.
I will accept nothing! Oh. 9! When do I get machine gun privileges? Damn it.
Later in the game.
Hey, sir. Sir, who doesn't kill me
really
later?
Hey,
mister, who clearly doesn't try to kill me multiple times throughout the rest of the game. Please come back. I need to talk to you. I'm lost. Pretty sure I have to play a disc to know that thing, that switch is there, but I don't give a shit.
Yeah, because you've already watched, so you're just saving time at this point. How long does it take to beat this game?
Well, it might not take very long for me, because I literally just skipped, like, several steps by using that fucking thing underneath the fireplace. I skipped so much time by doing that.
Oh my god, that's funny. Because, like, if it takes, like, 5 hours or less, I will watch, but
I was supposed to crack open a fucking...
I know, you have to do something with the chains.
Find a tape, play the tape, find out what's on the tape. Hello, Linda. Hey, Mia, wake the fuck up, you dumb bitch. I'm here to rescue you. Maya, Mia, whatever the fuck your name. I'm gonna call you stupid slut now. Good bitch.
So you remember what to do?
Yes. Oops.
Oh my god. So, like, hey, you said you saved a lot of time. You claim that you saved a lot of time by doing what you did. How much do you think you saved? Like, 10, 15 minutes?
Literally probably, like, 20 minutes.
Wow. You're just really trying to put in...
Speedrun, bro! Speedrun! Hello?
Okay, her name is Mia.
You look so sexy, Lisa.
You look so sexy, Lisa. You shouldn't be here. Oh, hi, Mark.
Oh, hi, Mark!
Oh, hi, Mark!
Hey, I have a question, Maya. Do you have fucking sweet veins, too, also?
Yo, where's her chin?
Can I see them?
Oh, did
there
her
they
hair
are.
Color change?
There they are. Basically, I'm monkey. Can you move faster, you stupid hoe? Holy fuck!
Are you, like, out? Are you still in the house?
I am in said house.
Why is it so dark outside? It was
I was supposed to go back down. Hello, sexy.
Dude, she looks sexier now than she did with her dumbass double chin.
She's so cute, bro.
No,
oh
I'm pretty
God.
Sure that she rips off your hand, like, right here. Dude, this is giving me Resident Evil vibes.
This game is called Resident Evil. She's definitely got some issues she needs to work out.
She needs to sort out her priorities to what she needs to do.
This bitch clearly didn't go to college.
Yeah, wearing a tank. What are those shoes?
Look at this idiot. Look at this dumbass. Look at this piece of shit. I'm all lubed up. Alright, let's...
Like, that's so unrealistic, but okay.
Oh, I'm gonna axe her a question. Bro, so good, bro. Let me ask you a question.
Wait, what happens if you die? If you die,
then I die. I'm not trying to die, Christian. It's a speedrun. Epic speedrun moment.
I'm just saying, does it just restart?
Yes, I'm pretty sure.
Oh my god.
I axed her the question.
No! Your whole point was to save her.
Yeah, now I can go home.
Yeah, too bad you get sucked in another stupid ass plot. Just know it.
Yeah,
she's
absolutely.
Not gone.
Ha ha ha, you're so funny. Good prank, Maya.
Maya, you got me again.
Maya he, Maya who, Maya ha ha.
Dude,
come
we're
out,
really
come out
this...
wherever
Dude.
You are. I just want to ask you another question. You
Dude,
son of a
really...
bitch.
We're really making this game not scary.
Wrench.
Maya, come back. I have another question to ask you. We have fun. This is what we do.
We have plenty of questions. Isn't that right, Christian? So many questions to ask.
I have so many questions to ask you. Dude, you gave me the hiccups because I, like, laughed at the bad time.
Look at that in autosave. We're definitely fucked.
Bro, you're gonna dull that thing out. You better stop.
I'm gonna dull it up? Nah, dude.
Oh my god, stop. I swear to god, this is literally- If I wanted to look up Special Needs Kid playing Resident Evil, this is what I'd see.
Ooh, look at my veins. Play.
Dude, this is just swinging. This just turned into Axe Swing Simulator.
If it breaks, I'm gonna cry.
I literally
I'm genuinely gonna shed tears if this cries. If this breaks, I mean.
Yeah, you literally.
I don't know. Oh my god, that genuinely scared me.
Oh, god damn it.
I was not ready for that.
No, I was looking down at my phone. God damn it, I literally missed it.
You gonna slob on my knob again, Maya? You gotta calm down. Okay, yeah.
Yep, your hand is gone.
Not epic.
Maybe not. Dude, that hand is literally destroyed.
Yeah, I'm a little
problem.
I'm a big problem right here.
Told you she does.
Hey, you wanna take those clothes off for
me?
I'm literally losing. I'm gonna bleed out and die. That's not where my veins go.
You still have one vein.
No, my axe is gone.
Are you able to?
It can pick up my hand. What is this? Get away from me! Oh my god.
She's literally going slow.
She's walking in slow motion. What is going on? I'm missing every shot. Here we go. Am I really this bad? I think I'm terrible at this game. Is it just me or is she legitimately in slow motion right now?
No, she's in slow motion. You're still missing.
Welcome to the family, son. I got a trophy called Penis. Put it in my mouth now.
Welcome to Family Guy, son.
Welcome to Family Guy!
Okay!
He still doesn't have his arm.
Yeah, what an imbecile. Hey, buddy, can you pass me some of that sriracha hot sauce or whatever that is?
Bro, I'm
sure it'll taste a lot better. Where did you go? where did you go? Hey, can you come back? I want the sauce. Okay. Hey, lady, can you pass the sauce? She's smiling. She having a good dream now. Why?
She's probably having a wet one.
Looks like it's gonna be a wet one. Hey, buddy, can I borrow that shovel for medicinal purposes?
Medicinal?
Hop through the wall, bitch. Do it. Hey, it's Rigby from Kool-Aid Man and...
Oh, yeah.
It's Kool-Aid Man from Rigby and Mordecai. Ooh, it's a party. We got some weed. Weed plants down here,
that's
bro?
That's not weed, bro.
That is weed. I know what it looks like. I do drugs. I know what it looks like.
You clearly don't.
I definitely 100% do.
Bro.
I do so many drugs, Christian. All of them. All of the drugs.
What leaf is thicker?
Poison Ivy, for sure. She's so thick, bro. Poison Ivy hella thick, bro. Bro, I'm trying to heal. Give me a sec.
Oh my
gosh. I'm out of ammo. You gotta fucking be a bitch about it or not? Well, let me just lube myself up for your butthole real quick, buddy.
You're so gross.
I'm trying to fit the whole fist up there.
Oh my god.
I'm trying to see the whole titty.
Oh wait, that's his car.
Hey, do you have a key, buddy? Hey, buddy, you got a key? I gotta find. I just casually get out to look for the key. Yeah, I don't want to be part of your family, guy. I don't want to be family, guy. Stop.
Oh, yeah, now he chases you with the car.
I'm not family, guy. I'm not family, guy. Bro, I don't want to be family, guy. Get away from me.
Bro, you're family, man, now.
I'm family, man.
Lois.
Hey, Lois, no, save me, Lois.
Dude, how much money do you think PewDiePie makes per episode? Per video, I mean.
Six.
Six what?
Maybe seven.
Oh my god, fuck you. How much do you really think?
You know? It's a good question, because it could be eight.
God damn it.
Well, you should have went when I went. Oh, look, it's,
Tabitha.
Yeah. I was gonna say something clever, but I don't give a shit anymore.
Oh my god, what were you gonna say?
Charlie's staring. Yes, I made fruit juice.
Stop speaking so stupidly.
What do you mean? Are you fucking serious?
Watching you right now is like watching the Cleveland show.
God damn, I literally
that's
can't.
Not a good
my
thing.
Guy literally can't reach this. I'm literally gonna fucking. I'm gonna fucking kill someone, bro. Lube up a little bit first. I have a knife, though. That's pretty clutch.
I wanna get you from the rain. Oh my god.
I miss my axe.
Yeah, it's honestly
it went
not
into the wall
same.
So satisfyingly. It's not the same. Well, had a long day. It's time to take a shower. Let's hope it's not another Auschwitz situation. I was bad.
Oh my god.
Work, damn you. Alright, well, guess we're gonna be stinky today. Damn it, bro. You dirtied me up. You wanna take a shower with me? Is that what it is, bro? Fuck you, bro. Oh my god.
Bruh.
Oh my god, you're so close to me. PPCs. Okay. Nope.
How'd you get up from that? You literally. Okay.
Whoa.
Oh, dumbass.
Whoa.
Wait, what?
Whoa. No, 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 get away from me, get away, go, 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 get away, 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 go, 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 go. Where the fuck am I?
Boom.
Oh fuck, oh my god, oh fuck, oh my god, oh that scared the actual fuck out of me. Oh my god, 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 Christian, help me, please, they're coming for me. This just mirrors the music getting more intense. Oh my god, oh fuck, he literally, holy fuck, oh shit, that's not a gamer moment, come on.
Come on, Vance.
Holy fucking shit!
Oh my god.
Give me a glass of milk. I need some milk, bro. I need some fucking milk. Let me leave. Die. I'm going through it now. Oh my god. I'm genuinely scared right now.
Yeet skis.
Yeah, got him.
Gramps, it's okay. It's okay, baby.
Baby.
Fuck you.
Baby. It's
celebratory
okay, tea
bag. Celebratory tea bag. I'm gonna have to take out the trash.
Remember those
Christian.
Days? Oh no, you're gonna have to do some hard labor for them.
I'm gonna
now,
have to
bro.
Do some hardcore math equations.
You're gonna have to. You're, the homework is gonna be crazy here.
I know, fuck. Do math. Do math.
You're telling him to do math?
Yeah.
Why was math never your strong suit?
Yeah.
Just kidding, I know it wasn't.
Tests here are crazy, bro.
Come on! Do math!
What the fuck? How come I can't open this?
Maybe it's because you're not a skilled airbender.
Maybe because my penis is too small and it's like, yo, bigger penis required. There's like, gonna be a
oh
big,
God.
Fat man behind this, beyond this door. Oh! I knew it! Fucking called it.
Well, it's just a creature, though. It's not like a boss.
Don't piss out of me, bro. Lady, you are putting me through a lot of shit right now. Is this your
that's
son? I'm gonna kill him. I'm gonna fucking kill him. I'm gonna kill your fucking son. He's gonna die.
I feel like she cursed the family.
I'm gonna kill your fucking son and then finger you a little bit. Where's your cat? All the ladies have a nice cat. You have a cat? Can I pet your cat? Fuck, I was right! Holy shit!
What the fuck?
Missing battery. I don't got a battery.
I think that thing was the battery that you thought was an elevator.
Oh, maybe you're right. Or maybe this battery's
no.
The battery. Old videotape. Do you want me to play this?
Sure.
No, I'm talking to her, not you, bitch.
Oh.
Do you want me to play this? She smiled. She wants me to play the tape. Too bad. No tape. Speedrun, baby. Yeah.
12 seconds later.
Do I have to play this tape, bro? I don't... Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Look at that. Look.
What?
Top left. God damn it. God damn it. God damn it. Hey, look at me, look at me. Fuck you. Oh, come on. You're gonna fucking jump at me, bruh? At least give me a kiss. That's rule number one. If you're gonna jump at me, at least give me a good smooch. Oh my God, that genuinely scared the fuck out of me.
Really?
Evelyn, legitimately, I just see a little girl on my screen, and I'm like, holy shit.
It's Billie Eilish.
Now we have to go find and beat up an underage girl. Are you ready, Christian?
Yep.
Yeah.
This is it. No weapons, no nothing.
I'm about to put the hurt on her. I'm about to give her the old 1-2. I don't have a single weapon. I'm about to give her the old left hook. The
God.
Old backhand vein slap, bro. Fuck this bitch. Billy, what are you doing? No, Billy. I haven't done that dance since my wife died.
Just pushing you back.
Stop.
Just go. Go.
Stop. Oh shit, you see that shit? This bitch.
I wonder at this point if he's actually scared anymore.
Yeah, at this point he's pretty much seen it all. So at this point, it's just another day for him. Giant tentacle monster. Truth is, the game was rigged from the start. I'll never be Family Guy. Finally, Jesus Christ.
Well, everyone's dead.
It took way too fucking long. No, Billy, I haven't done that dance since my wife died. You are my strange addiction. You are
symptoms of my pain, but you are my strange addiction.